So we're looking for individuals to bring fun and a sense of excitement to the game, and somewhere to kind of connect with our fans. Yeah. So tell me what you do.
I love mustard.
Okay. And your love of mustard will bring a sense of
mustard taste.
Mustard taste. Okay. Is there anything you can do with the mustard? Is there some sort of like gag or visual anything?
Here's what I picture.
Okay.
I go into the stands and I find people
mm-hmm.
who will eat mustard.
And?
They're gonna love it.
Okay. I think we can work with this. Do you have a name for this this character?
Mr. Mustard.
Mr. Mustard, okay. So I wanna let you know that we are a Midwest ball club. Unlike a lot of the East Coast teams, we actually put ketchup out as well for...
You watch your mouth.
I know that some people are very strict about only mustard on hot dogs or other...
Everyone prefers only mustard on their hot dogs.
I'm a mustard guy. I guess what I'm saying is I don't see it... I don't see it.
Can I show you?
Sure.
I've been working on a character for
okay.
a while.
Okay.
I can actually do this in front of people too, like in the stands.
Oh, get okay. Mm-hmm. Oh, fantastic. Okay, so we've got the two. There's more. Nice. Now show me what you do.
Hi, I'm Mr. Mustard.
Hi, Mr. Mustard. And are you enjoying today's game?
Would you like some mustard?
I'm more of a ketchup kind of guy.
Would you say to me?
I'm more of a ketchup kind of guy.
Have you tried my mustard?
I
No, you have not! Do you know how delicious this mustard is?
I'm a yellow mustard kind of guy, so I'm looking.
Then try something different! Have you tried ballpark mustard? Let me try some for you.
Oh, okay.
You have to shake it.
Okay, yes. That
people love shaking.
Sure. I'm gonna be honest with you.
Can I finish? I've worked on this for a month.
Mm-hmm. I'm gonna have to ask you to stop.